11 years ago, I went looking to sell a roof job, and I found my one true love instead. True is a connection of balance and alignment, and we have found that over the 11 years. You know, we've had a lot of, you've seen me at my best, and you've seen me at not so much my best. We've walked through death, we've walked through sickness, and health, and soon life with Amelia. The love I feel for you is beyond words.
Dan, when we decided to write our own vows, I didn't realize how hard it would be. And right now, it's hard. I kept asking myself, how do I begin to explain how lucky I am in such a small amount of time? Well, 3 weeks and the day before the wedding, I found the words. You are my Superman. I called you that 11 years ago, and it is even more true today. Dan, you amaze me every day with your dedication, love, and selflessness you not only give to our family, but to anyone who is in your life. I've watched you put yourself last to better the lives of others. It is one of the many qualities I love and admire about you. You have always said that you want our kids to grow up better than you. Well, I would be so proud if they were just like you. You have been such a wonderful example of what a man and a father should be. And I know our daughter will grow up knowing she is to be nothing, treated better, treated like nothing less than a princess because of your love and example. I thought getting married would be so hard for me, but as I stand here today, I know I'm exactly where I want to be with you for the rest of your life.
I love you.
And by the power invested and trusted in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Dan, you may kiss your bride. I'd like to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Parofalo.